You cruel, manipulative bastard! Is this all part of your plan? It's all just a game to you, isn't it? Hey, I know punishment, and he did not deserve that. He followed your stupid rules, and it still wasn't good enough. So what does it take to please you? Break your rules and you fall, follow them and you still lose? Doesn't matter whether you're a sinner. Doesn't matter whether you're a saint. Nobody can win, so what's the point? What's the bloody point?